prestigious jewelry stores and department stores around the world that you would recognize. Here at HSN, we call her our own. Everything you're going to see crystallized by Swarovski Elements. She's one of the most imaginative jewelers out there.
Oh, you sweet thing.
And she loves to celebrate those best moments of your life with you and making every day extra special. And call us because we'd love to hear from you. Miss Heidi Doss, my goodness, you've been busy. Hi, gorgeous.
How are you, my beautiful thing?
Oh, it's the jewelry. Thank you. Okay.
Look at this happy flower.
Happy flower. I know you're such an avid gardener, and I love what you've done with this.
Isn't this? I just think
brand new.
This is amazing. For my pin girls, this is an opportunity to get the happiest, most beautiful fuchsia pink flower.
Oh, my gosh.
Home. Look at the size of that center stone.
Look at that. That is a huge east-west set.
Look at this. And then turn it sideways,
bright
Siobhan, and show
fuchsia.
That dimension.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that. There's the back. A nice long bar swivel clasp closure classic.
Yes.
Can I put that through a little necklace?
You certainly can.
Could I please? Look at the way Heidi's designed this.
Yeah.
So it can work as a slide.
Exactly.
Oh,
exactly.
Fantastic.
You could put it on a chain. You could put it on a ribbon. You could, of course, put it on a strand of pearls. It is really just the prettiest thing. And that's one gigantic, beautiful Swarovski crystal. Ginormous. That
Isn't
fancy
it?
Cut is absolutely the cat's pajamas. You can see how it just makes any jacket pop. And of course, if you know, for my flower girls out there,
aww,
this is it.
Everyone gets to be a flower girl today.
Yeah.
You know that song that we all love, we're all bebopping to right now? I love that you've called it the happy flower.
It is.
That's
it's
what
just
reminds
the happiest
me of.
Thing.
We've got it for you, but it's going fast. I have fewer than 170 total.
Okay.
And every time that Heidi brings us a pin, it sells out. So, for example, I had another pin I was going to show you. There are five left in our inventory.
Are
counting
you
five.
Oh, you
so
dear.
That's another pin, but this is your happy flower. This is your best bet. And it's that corsage. It never fades.
Yeah, it really
oh, it
is. You know, look at how beautiful it is on the green. You can see how lovely it just pops on a black jacket. Look at it on orange on our beautiful model.
Oh,
it
gorgeous.
Is really some beautiful, gorgeous thing.
Okay.
But look at what you can do with
okay,
this.
Okay, I'm going to let you take over for a second, Heidi.
Okay,
because
madam.
We have a couple of strands available
yeah.
that Heidi brought in for my recent anniversary show. Thank you, thank you.
Yes, indeed.
And if you bought them, or if you have something that's similar, maybe a strand of pearls, or you'd like to get these. Look at how, okay.
You, what
look
you
at
would
how
do.
You can do.
Yes. Yeah.
Do you want me to undo the pin?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
What you can simply do is make a smile with your strands.
Okay.
And, you know, any pearls that you may have in your jewelry wardrobe, but these are particularly beautiful because they are interspersed with pink crystals. So going back to that brooch, it really would make a sensational.
Ugh.
Look at this.
Look at
so
this.
All you,
you
do is you come right through here. And you make yourself, oh, of course, I can't do that right now. Let
You're,
me see.
You got it.
I got it.
You got it.
It's coming.
No pressure.
No pressure.
Listen, it's actually the only pressure is that if you want this, you're with us immediately. Because
yeah.
when this is gone, it's not coming back until who knows when. And also, remember, with Heidi, everything you receive has a lifetime limited warranty when it comes to her jewels. So, okay, hold on. You have to look. You have to look. Oh, my gosh.
Simple as that. At,
when you can, whether it's on your lapel, whether it's on your coat or your
that?
Hat, it's perfect. It's
perfection. That's without a mirror, girls.
Isn't
look
that pretty?
This.
Without a mirror. Yes.
How? Now, you see, now that looks like a $500 necklace.
That looks superior.
And, you know, just with a strand that you may have in your jewelry box already. And, then, of course, look at this.
Drama in such a good
way.
Wow.
Isn't that beautiful, girls? The phones are
wild. Oh, my gosh. We are so busy. Please use automatic ordering.
Beautiful.
And this is the only time that we're scheduled to show the happy flower pin during the quick visit. But I have to let you know, if you are interested in this, now's the time.
Yes.
I know this is the kind of thing where it taps you on the shoulder later. Like, you know what? I really should go back and get this pin. But when they're gone, like,
they are gone.
That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you know, this was really, really difficult to find that big, beautiful fuchsia. Fancy cut oval stone. We had to search the world. And then to bring it here at this $20 reduction of price.
I know, on sale.
And, you know, four flex pays, five if you have
yeah,
the HSN
HSN card. Exactly.
Oh, girls. You know what? If you're a pin girl, if you've never tried a pin.
That's right.
I really think that, you know, this might be the perfect one for you to try. There's, I get more joy and more mileage out of my pin collection. In fact, I think out of everything that I, you know, God knows, these are all my children, my pins I think I covet the most because it is, they are so wearable. They're so useful in your jewelry wardrobe. And look what we've done with just a simple strand.
One strand.
And now if you treat yourself to these strands, by the way, these are a double set of strands, by the way. So you can
we'll give you that information
the other
flash.
One and, yeah. and put this over your head and look at then you have
good.
A, then you look have a three strand fabulous thing. If you're the mother of the bride or you're going to a garden party, wow.
Have a garden party
look
just so
this.
You can wear this.
Yeah.
Seriously.
That's a better idea.
Then have a garden party.
Have a party.
And then peekaboo. Just wanted to there it is against that gorgeous skin of Heidi's. Put it with your turtlenecks during the dreary winter days. And then look at all that pave work. That's a beautiful shot. Thank you to my
Isn't
crew.
Isn't that?
That east-west crystallized by Swarovski.
Oh, my goodness.
Huge center stone.
I love the way the leaves are done on that.
Oh, that, they're so real.
Aren't
it's
they?
It's all so real. We're wrapping this up. It's brand new. I'll let you know how we're doing. But now is the time, okay? Don't wait on those, please. I'd love to see you get this. I want you to experience that glamour. I want to show you also these necklaces. So Heidi actually designed these.